Say goodbye to writing the same email over and over again. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Gmail templates so you can reply to emails in just seconds. Now, to get started, first things first, you want to make sure that you have templates turned on. We want to come all the way up here to the top and select the gear icon, then select See All Settings. And over to the right, there is an Advanced tab. We want to click on that, and here you can see that templates is one of the options. Now, by default, templates are disabled, so you may have to change this from disabled to enabled. And whenever you're making changes on this screen, you want to make sure to come down here and select Save Changes. Now, let's go back to our inbox and compose a message. If we come down here to our More Options, this is going to be at the very bottom of your Gmail dialog. If we select More Options, we now have templates available to us. Now, I've already created some templates, but let's get you started with creating your own. Now, you'll notice there's nothing here that says start or create. That's because you can create a template from any email. So all you need to do is type in what you want to use as a template in the future. So for example, I like to send a follow-up email when I meet with a potential client. So here I've got a nicely formatted message. I've got some bullet points here. I've got some bolding. I've even included a link to additional resources. If I wanted to, I can include images. You can add absolutely anything that you would to a regular email and then create a template out of it. So now that I'm happy with what my template looks like, I need to come down here, select More Options, hover over Templates, and I'm going to come down here and say Save Draft as Template. Now, we actually have two options here. I could overwrite an existing template if I wanted to, but in this case, I want to save it as a new template. But regardless whether you're overwriting an old template or a new template, I'm going to give you a super helpful tip. And that has to do with your email signature. If I was to create a new template right now, it would include everything here, including my email signature. But I actually don't want to do that because my email signature is already appearing by default, meaning that when I go to use this template in the future, I would actually see two email signatures down below. So if you automatically have email signatures turned on, my recommendation is that you delete it before you save a new template or overwrite an existing one. So I'm going to come down here once again, save draft as template. I'm going to say save as a new template. And then all I need to do here is give it a name. Now, when it comes to naming your template, keep this in mind. Whatever you name the template, if the subject line is blank, it will put that into the subject line. So if you're creating a brand new email, this may be helpful if you want to use this as the subject line. But if you're replying to an email message, anything that you name it here will not replace what is already there in the original email. So I'm just going to call this one, let's just call this a post-meeting message, something like that, something descriptive so I know what it is. I'm going to hit save. Nothing changes here within my email, but now if I come down below, if I go to templates, there is my post-meeting message. Now going forward, I can save so much time. Here I am within a brand new message. I'm going to come down to templates and I'm going to say post-meeting message, and perfect. Everything has been input into that message. Now, if you want to turn your emails into actual sales and new clients, I recommend checking out Pipedrive AI. Pipedrive AI gives your CRM almost magical abilities, including the option to analyze your entire sales pipeline and identify what is most valuable and what you should be working on next. It also includes great AI features such as writing your own emails and replying to customers and summarizing their information so you can determine who should you be reaching out to next. To get started with Pipedrive AI for free and to receive a special bonus just for Simpletivity users, click the link in the description down below.